Hi, Arinos presents an interactive 3D ePub eBook sample. Let's take a look. Upon opening this eBook, you can observe that the 3D object is rotating. You can also observe three buttons below the 3D object, namely X, Y, and Z. You can just stop the rotation by clicking the 3D object. The object will continue rotating again after clicking it. You can rotate this 3D object to X, Y, and Z directions upon clicking the respective buttons. See. Hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you.